Good evening, everyone. My name is Elizabeth, and thank you all for being here on a weekday night. This piece that you just heard is by my dear friend Ian Maloney. It's titled American Fields, and it's an attempt to depict the vastness of the rural American landscape. The next piece is the Arpeggione Sonata by Franz Schubert. The arpeggione was a string instrument that was basically a guitar that you play with a bow. It was really popular during 1820 and 1830 before the string instrument family sort of got standardized. But after a while, it sort of went extinct. The Arpeggione Sonata by Schubert was virtually the only piece that's well known, written specifically for this instrument. And it's such a beautiful piece that we other string players like to steal it for our own instruments. And the cello arrangement is one of the different versions of this piece. Thank you to Luis for playing this piece with me. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Traditions, fiddle tunes, and it'll be a lot of fun. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Before the next piece, the last piece on the program, I would just like to thank everyone for being here with me tonight. This recital concluding my undergraduate study at Juilliard is a very personal and meaningful one. I hope that's true for you too. This program features many of my friends composing and playing with me because I think to me that represents what I value the most as a musician, to share the love and joy of music with people, because music is so much more than just us being stuck in practice room for countless hours. You know, it's meant to be shared and enjoyed, and I hope you have enjoyed it so far. All of those would not be possible without Mr. Krosnick's guidance. He's sitting in the back. He's guided me through all the ups and downs the past couple years, including a global pandemic and being online for a whole year. But we have gone through that, and I'm just so thankful for everything. And I also want to thank my parents for flying here all the way from California. It's such a cliche to say, but there's no way I can be standing here without you. So thank you. Now I'd like to introduce the last piece on the program. Charles Fountain Alcon was a French pianist during the 19th century, and he was known for his virtuosic facility on the piano, like his contemporary Chopin and Liszt. This cello sonata, on the other hand, is not super well known. While it features what Alcon's best at, playing all those notes, which you're seeing Ryan's part. But besides that, there's very little written about it or even any performance. The first movement is, you know, a standard romantic sonata. The second movement is a Sicilian dance with various twists to make it a little ironic. The third movement is slow, heavenly, and beautiful. And the last movement is a frantic tarantella dance. I discovered this piece through a childhood friend of mine who was a pianist. And he shared this piece with me with the hope that we would, you know, one day be able to play it. There's no way the 12, 13 years old of us wouldn't be able to pull this off, but that was the hope. He tragically passed away a couple years ago, just as I was about to start my time at Juilliard. And I would like to, you know, I decided to myself at that point that I would program this piece on one of my recitals to honor him. And so I would like to dedicate this performance to him, whom I miss very much. Very, very special thank to Ryan, who took on this project with me, and without you, this would not have happened. And there's nothing can describe how much I appreciate the work and effort you have put in. Thank you.
Thank you. Fuck this.